Here it comes. Of course, gotta get somebody to stand in front of you. They can barely walk, they're getting in front of a train. Common sense, huh?
It does have passenger cars on it.